This is our planet. You must have heard that the majority of our planet's surface is covered by water. But have you ever wondered exactly how deep this enormous chunk of water really goes and how much humans have descended so far? Well, I want you to stay till the end because that's what you'll be finding out in this episode of Perspicace Cafe. Let's take a sense of scale for making this video reasonable. You must have watched the movie Finding Nemo. The young little cute fish who lives with his father Marlin is actually a clownfish, which swims at a maximum depth of 12 meters. 40 meters down the surface is where you can witness the world's deepest swimming pool in Poland. The ultimate apex predator, killer whales, who have been spotted hunting even the great white sharks, normally hang around at a depth of 100 meters. Now you need to understand this one thing before going any further. The water pressure increases with ocean depthness. The deeper you go, the greater the pressure of water pushing down on you. For instance, for every 10 meters you descend, the pressure increases by 1 atmosphere. Alright, I hope that makes sense. Moving on, arriving at 200 meters below the surface is where you will enter the twilight zone. The water over here is cold and the light is kind of dim and dark, so seeing things can be extremely difficult. But that didn't stop a man, Herbert Nitsch, who set the free diving world record at 214 meters. Meaning, this man had reached 214 meters and came back alive with just one breath. Isn't that amazing? Nuclear submarines usually hover around at a depth of 260 meters. Down at 332 meters is the deepest point any human has scuba dived, a world record set by Ahmed Gabbar in 2014. The heaviest animal ever known to have existed, the blue whales, dive at a maximum depth of 500 meters. The giant oarfish usually can be seen at a depth of around 650 meters. And honestly, while I was working on this project, I never knew that something like this even existed. Yep, that's true. Now we have arrived at the midnight zone that begins at a depth of 1000 meters. This is the zone where no sunlight at all penetrates the frigid water. And what you'll find here is total darkness. Moving forward, down at 1286 meters is the maximum diving depth of pocket sharks, the most rarest sharks in the world. Just look at it, how insanely small they are, correct? 1642 meters below the surface is the depth of the deepest lake of the world, Lake Baikal in Russia. At a depth of 2000 meters is where you will find the nightmarish anglerfish, which is among the most creepiest fish ever discovered. Down at a depth of 3000 meters, the curious beaked whales are the deepest diving mammals in the world. The ocean throughout the world has an average depth of approximately 3700 meters. But you see, in some places it goes way more deeper. And from now on, we are about to see the real depthness of this enormous ocean. On April 14, 1912, the RMS Titanic sank to its final resting place at a depth of 3,800 meters. A little down at 4,000 meters, we arrive at the abyssal zone. The pressure down here is up to 600 times of what you'll normally encounter on the surface. And you know what? Despite the harsh conditions, they still can see life here. One of the most weirdest sharks in the world, the megamouth sharks, can be witnessed at a depth of 4,600 meters. At a crushing depth of nearly 5,000 meters, there is someone with whom you don't want to mess with. The voracious fang-toothed fish, a total nightmare. As it happens to be, the deepest parts of the ocean are trenches, long, narrow depressions, like a trench in the ground, but much, much bigger and much, much deeper. At 5,400 meters is where you will witness the deepest point of the Manila Trench in the South China Sea. A little more than half kilometers down at 6,000 meters, you'll arrive at the Hadal Zone, which is the deepest region of the ocean lying within the oceanic trenches. Spotted at a depth of 6,230 meters lies the deepest shipwreck ever found, the USS Johnson, which sank during the conflict of World War II. Arriving at 7,450 meters, you'll come across the deepest point of the Java Trench in Indian Ocean. At an astonishing depth of 8,000 meters, what you'll find here is the deepest living fish in the world, the Mariana snailfish. Now this is going kind of off track, but hear me up, okay? You will end up at a depth of 9,936 meters if you stack up a total 12 Burj Khalifas on top of each other and submerge it underground. But still, you aren't even close to the ocean's deepest point. Yep, that's true. The Mariana Trench is considered to house the deepest known point of the ocean. Starting at a depth of 10,902 meters, the Challenger Deep, which is located in the Western Pacific Ocean, just 370 kilometers away from the island of Guam. Because of its extreme depthness, the Mariana Trench is clocked into a perpetual darkness with temperatures close to freezing point. The water pressure at the bottom of the trench is crushing 8 tons per square inch, or about 1,000 times the standard atmospheric pressure you would normally experience at the sea level. To put that into perspective, that's like 100 fully grown adult elephants, each weighing approximately 5 tons, standing on your head. Yeah, that's the case. Just try to imagine what it would be like down there. It's a fascinating thing to know. Thousands have climbed the Mount Everest and a dozen of people have walked on moon, but only a handful of people have reached the lowest point of the ocean. In the year 2012, Canadian explorer and filmmaker James Cameron solo dived to the bottom of Mariana Trench, reaching a depth of mind-boggling 10,898 meters. Cameron was able to spend 3 hours there, and of course, he captured videos and took many photographs. After all, he is a Hollywood filmmaker. However, the first expedition to the bottom of Mariana Trench took place back in 1960s by the US Naval Lieutenant Don Walsh and Swiss engineer Jack Picard, who made it down to the trench successfully, reaching a depth of 10,916 meters, making the world record for the deepest dive ever for whopping 59 years. Until recently in 2019, explorer and businessman Victor Vescovo descended to a total depth of 10,927 meters into the Mariana Trench all the way down to the Challenger Deep, breaking the world record for the deepest dive ever by 11 meters. And ultimately, the deepest point of the Challenger Deep reaches a mind-bending 10,984 meters, which is considered the lowest point of the ocean ever discovered. Now literally, if you placed Mount Everest, that has the highest peak in the entire world, at the bottom of Mariana Trench, the peak would still be more than 2 kilometers below the sea level. Yup, you hear it, that's what it would be like. Amazing, isn't it? You see, the mysteries of the deepest fragments of the ocean have fascinated scientists for centuries, and yet, we have only explored a small fraction of it. And who knows, even way more deeper points may be discovered in the near future. So, you, if you are the one who made it to the end, then probably you enjoyed this video. And you know what? You can definitely check out two of my other projects. When Does Space Begins and How Deep Humans Have Dug So Far, which you can find in the description and also in the I button in the top right corner. Sounds good? So if you like my stuff, I mean if you're interested in more of these educational and informative type videos, then you know, you need to subscribe. And it's absolutely free. It isn't gonna cost you anything, but it will just mean more content from me. Alright? So subscribe. At last, thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day, and I'll see you next time.